Good morning, my dear student. Welcome to the news analysis of The Hindu. Today is Sunday. On behalf of Magnus IAS, I am presenting this series in Views on News. Being Sunday, I must focus on certain aspects that in a week you have studied about some part of the news. You have studied some important news which are like the Doklam conflicts are there. The BRICS nations, the Prime Minister is going there. There was a reshuffling of the cabinets, reshuffling of the ministers. So there are so many other news also. Today is the day when you must revisit all the news articles. And before coming to the main news of the today, I wish to test you on certain aspects that whether you have read that news thoroughly as per the civil services perspective or not. Then we will move to the real news analysis. Regarding reshuffling of the ministers, the news has come, and now UPSC will do what? They will link that news with the theory portion, with the static portion of the Indian Constitution, for which I am always telling that please refer Lakshmikant book. It is one of the best book which I am finding very much apt for the civil service examination. What you require to do, you have to link the news with the textbook. Like they may ask in this type of the questions, so given below are two statements, and which of the above are correct, that each minister is responsible to the Prime Minister, the Council of Ministers are collectively responsible to the Parliament. So you have to see that whether only one is correct or two is correct, both are correct or neither are correct. You just see, here's very important word, that the Council of Ministers are collectively responsible to the Parliament. Here our confusion usually comes that Council of Ministers are usually responsible to the Parliament, what is the proper word in the Constitution? Let us see the Article 75. Definitely they are talking about Article 75. Here we find that the Article 75 that deals, the Council of Ministers shall be collectively responsible to the House of the People. House of the People, what is there? House of the People is what? It is only the Lok Sabha, no? So it is not the Parliament. Parliament means what? President, Lok Sabha and Rajya Sabha. That means Parliament. So definitely the statement 2 is not correct. So they will test your in-depth analysis. So what is required? That after the news, then you test yourself in-depth analysis. That I am doing in my Magnus IAS, and I am making that type of the questions. Usually in the test type of the, in the mock test, I am making that type of the question so that you understand that in which way to read the news. Let us concentrate on another question. Like this question, which of the following is not correctly matched? You have read about the news that the Tonga race has been forbidden by the High Court of Rajasthan in the Nalore. So this has come in the news. They will take one aspect only from here, and they will try to test some of the other knowledge aspects also, that which of the following is not correctly matched. Jallikattu, Tamil Nadu, Kambala, Karnataka, Tanga, Rajasthan. You just see that regarding if you are having not a single domain, single knowledge, single pairing, not you are having, if you are having the clear idea, then you will falter in it. And you will see that, okay, two may be not correct. Because Jallikattu has come in news, everybody knows that. Tamil Nadu, it has come very much in news. Now, what you require to do? What you require to, which breed of the cow is the auction is there? What are the normal traditions? Like Kambala, it is not that much in news, but it has also came. Because in Karnataka, especially in the Mangalore region, we have found that the buffalo race, in the slush paddy field, the buffalo, I am showing you the picture, yes, it is here, this one, in the slush paddy field, the buffalo race is being organized. So see, these are the cruelty against the animals. So you have to understand which one, for the men's perspective, cruelty against animals. And when you are reading cruelty against animals, at that time, the state subject, which under which part is this one, it is coming under the state subject, it is coming under the center subject, that is becoming important. Then we have to see that, yes, Now the bullocks and the cattle have to be purchased from the farmer's house, not to be sold in the market. That aspect also, cow slaughter, with that you also link. So you require what? Your observation on the news should be in-depth analysis of what are the things going around in the framework of the constitution. What are the rules applicable? Which articles are there? And what are the customs are there? These questions can be of the culture also. This question is very much related to the polity also. So this way, here all are correctly matched, no doubt. But you must require a proper in-depth analysis. That I wanted to tell anyhow. Now I am very clear that you understand that in which way to read newspaper and in which way to link it. In which way to link it properly with the static portion of the civil service syllabus. On the front page, the same news, the former officials, ex-diplomat likely to join Modi cabinet, not so important from the civil services point of view, but yes, this can be important that what is the responsibility of the ministers, what is the no confidence motions, how the Council of Ministers are responsible to the House of the People, in which way minister is responsible to the president, mean the prime minister personally, who gives them the oath, under which schedule the oath is being given, that aspect should be clear to you. The question is, the next is the powder found in the UP house is quartz. What is there? The news is that they have found that they have thought that yes, this is the high grade explosive PETN. So PETN, sometimes this becomes important for the matching type of the questions, PETN, and they will make the phenol ring type of the structure. They will tell that yes, which are the explosive, dangerous explosive. So PETN is important. Six Rohingyas thrashed in Faridabad village. Rohingya problem we are definitely studying, and it is important for our civil services examination, especially the immigrant issue. And here the same thing, the article 51 is important. Article 14, 21, these all are the important aspects related to this Rohingya problem, for which we have made a good class in the Views on News series on the magnusis.com. This is an interesting news that the PUHC is busier than the Mohalla Clinic. Mohalla Clinic is coming more in news, and they are telling that in the Mohalla Clinic, number of patients visiting are less, and number of diagnostics are being taken are less than the primary urban health centers run by the ministry, central government. But you have to go much in detail of that, and you have to keep a watch on this analysis, because we have to see that it is not that important how many patients have come. It is important that what are the quality level of the treatment is there. And per how efficacy, how much budget has been allocated, and how much work has been done. So these all aspects has to be seen. So anyhow, this is one data, and you have to see from that perspective. But the people are always praising that its Mohalla Clinic is also doing good. Somewhere the news it has come also. This is one important news, that 8 FIR against builders for cheating home buyers. Now some legislation is coming, some bills are under process for the builders for their reckless use of their, such type of the cheating and reckless use of their maneuvering techniques. For this the bill is coming, and that bill becomes important for the forthcoming main and the PT examinations. So I will discuss about the bills related to this type of the builders. Definitely related to the cyber, some are important. One is that the cyber bullying, first point. This one, this is coming under the cyber crime. There is another, the cyber predation, cyber predating, that like the sexual type of the explicitly giving message and sexually intimidating someone. If it is a child, then POSCO will be coming. And this is important. At present, the blue whale, and this is also coming in the news, and definitely this will be related to the 66 IT, this one, information technology. This is also important from that aspect. So we require to have a good write-up regarding the cyber security, and in which I have also dealt about the CERT-IN. CERT-IN is also important from that perspective. Regarding PSLB and C-39, we already made a write-up on it. And this is also an important news from the point of view that what was its main purpose and what is the GPS type of the systems are being developed there, and it has failed, and what is the Antariksh Commission. Means Antariksh Commission means it is a commercial wing for this launching of the satellite. See? So from that aspect it is important, and I have always told you that please link with the Indian Meteorological Department, then INSAT, National Remote Sensing Agencies, Bhoo Sampada and Antariksh Commission. On these the four small write-ups, if it will be there, then definitely one questions from the PT examination will be very much, you will be comfortable to answer from, if they are, and they are all likely that they may be asked from this area. India China to put Doklam behind, this is in fact for the under the BRICS summit, that is under the BRICS summit, and the President Xi Jinping and President Modi, they are going to meet here. That the BRICS summit at the Xiamen in the Fujian province of China. So here definitely Doklam should be in the, it will be at the backlog, it will not come at the forefront. But what are the four treaty, and for this one, they are going to sign for what are the four pacts which are going to be signed, that is, we are still awaiting for that. And Nepal China to discuss OBR, Nepal is a, has a signatory of the OBOR. So that is important, a matter of concern for India, and India must also think on those lines that whether we should go for the OBR or not strategically, and with an open mind we must understand, because it is going to change the world, the economy in and around in a much more effective way. So anyhow, that aspects we require to deal that for in a, it is a controversial topic, and we will deal it separately, whether India should sign OBR or not. Yes, I was talking about the Blue Whale game. And the Blue Whale game, something has come and you just have a look on it, and it is not that important. But anyhow, yes, regarding the Baksha reserves, it is important from the point that Baksha is on the Bhutan border. Okay, it is in West Bengal, but it is on Bhutan border. The location wise, it is important. Baksha means from the Assam through Bhutan, tigers may be transported, because the mangrove forest tigers, the Royal Bengal tigers, which are acclimatized to this Sundarban area, they will not find the habitation very suitable. So from the ecological perspective, these questions can be linked. Today is Sunday, and the Sunday there is Sunday review, and the Sunday review we are finding some of the news are of much interest, and I always motivate my students, I persuade them to read the Sunday and the leisure time, and they enjoy the Sunday to some extent also by giving a good reading habit. So there you will also find that while it is for the pleasure reading, they will find that regarding the Mandu Fort something has come, Malwa something has come. What you require to do in the, from the medieval India, you go there, you listen the classes, the, what are the during the Sultanate period, like in the 1400 to 1500, this period, what was the situations there in the Gujarat, Gujarat area, that Muhammad Baghera was there, Baghera was the king, very important, interesting character, in the Malwa, what was the scene, and why it was so important, why it was known as the cockpit of India at that time, due to its strategic location, why Ibrahim Lodi wanted to have control over the Malwa. At the same time, Rana Sanga also wanted to have control over the Malwa. That was one of the precursors that they called Babur, that you come, attack, the Ibrahim Lodi kingdom will be weaker, and we will have the control not only on the Agra, but also on the Malwa. So from that aspect, questions can be asked. So my dear student, you require to be, just make a pleasure reading of the Malwa, Mandu Fort and all those things, but always link it with your subjects also, so that you will understand if the questions will be coming, then you will be very clear that what were the things which prompted Rana Sanga to come, to invite Babur for coming here. So why Malwa was important, one of the options it can be there, 1, 2, 3, what are the options, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, definitely Malwa you may get missed. That is, you are not having the idea that Malwa was so important at that time. So from that perspective, I just want that you should revise whatever you have read in the last week. You just link it with your static portion and you frame your own questions, because I am finding that most of the questions set by the so-called experts are not of that value for you, because unless the questions are not made by you. And that the same thing I am finding for some of my students who are very bright, they are appearing in the main examination this year. They are again doing the same mistake. They are not making their own question. They are taking question from some places and they try to write it. It is not going to help. You read, analyze, make your own question, and then you write. That will help you.